Hi everybody, back again, folding for another week. It's Friday. I'm James. I'm gonna sing a few songs for you. Cheers to you. There's been a lot of talk this week about John Prine, who died a year ago this week. Got me thinking about songwriters, so I'm gonna sing some songwriter songs tonight. Up this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence was the only friend I had. Bowl of oatmeal tried to stare me down and won. And it was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Oh, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I'm just trying to have me some fun. Last time I checked my bankroll, it was getting thin. Sometimes seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. Chased a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Oh, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. Don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I'm just trying to have me some fun. I sat down in my closet with all my overalls, trying to get away from all the years inside my walls. Dreamed the police heard everything I thought. What then? Well, I went to court and the judge's name was Hoffman. Well, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it lasts a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well done, hot dog bun. My sister's not actually a nun. That's the great, 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 late, great John Prine. One of the greater treasures of this nation that unfortunately is no longer with us. So I'm going to sing a couple of songs by some of the very great that we still do have with us. So I learned this off the band, but it's a Dylan song realistically, so that's how I sneak around that one. Oh, the streets of Rome are paved with the rubble. Ancient footprints are everywhere. Got me a a date with a pretty little girl from Greece. She promised she'd go there with me when I paint my masterpiece. Oh, the hours we'd spend inside the Coliseum, dodging lions and it wasted time. Oh, those mighty kings of the jungle, I could hardly stand to see them. Well, it sure has been a long, long ride. On a plane ride so bumpy that I almost cried. Clergymen in uniform, young girls pulling muscles. Everyone was there to greet me when I came inside. Newspaper men eating candy. I said, someday everything's gonna be different when I paint my masterpiece. When I paint my masterpiece.
The man himself. So I guess I was thinking about this today. I had to do my walk, thinking about what to play tonight, and I was thinking about John Prine, who obviously was taken from us far, far too soon. Thanks, COVID. Fuck you very much. There's a few of those guys in that generation who were sort of lucky to still have, and I'm only playing 5 songs tonight, so I'm playing the obvious ones. Next week we'll talk about some of the deeper cuts on this kind of thing. But these are people who are starting to run out of peers, you know? Thank you. not the world's biggest Neil Young fan, if I'm honest, but that's a nice song. I like that one. I like that one. All right. Let me get the next one up. Her. Un momento, por favor. Talk amongst yourselves. There's a thing that happens in upstate New York where there's an awful lot of snow over the course of, you know, many, many months. And then there's a day or maybe a week, it kind of depends where you're driving, but you'll be going around somewhere in early April and all of a sudden the lawns are like green again. And the trees are starting to get green and it's like it just explodes all of a sudden out of nowhere. And I thought for a while that I should write a song about when the world turns green. And then my better half reminded me there already was one, and it's better than I would have written. It's another one of my uncles, who may never tour again, which is a shame. But we were all here when he was for a while. More familiar. So anyway, as I was saying, I fell into the ocean when you became my wife. I risked it all against the sea to have a better life. You're the wild blue sky. Men do foolish things. You turn kings into beggars. Beggars into kings. Pretend that you owe me nothing. And all the world is green. We can bring back the old days again. But all the world. Forgives the mirror, the world forgives the plow. The question begs the answer, can you forgive me somehow? Maybe when our story's over, we'll go where it's always spring. The band is playing our song again. Pretend that you owe me nothing, and all the world is green. We can bring back the old days again, when all the world is green. Green.
He is balancing a diamond on a single blade of grass. The dew will settle on our graves, dear. All the world is green. Pretend that you owe me nothing, and all the world is green. We can bring back the old days again.
Tom Waits. Great, great, great Tom Waits. I don't know how we deserved him. Besides that, we didn't. So to complete my run through of boomer songwriters of note, who we are lucky to still have with us for the moments we still have them. Which, again, to be clear, there are many, many, many people on that list. Only one more of whom I'll play today, because I'm only playing five songs. That's the whole part of the show, is five songs for Friday. But I can tell you maybe a little story about Paul Simon, if you'll allow. My household wasn't a big rock and roll household growing up. More of a classical music, golden age of American songwriting kind of a situation. We had the Beatles, we had Simon and Garfunkel, but that was kind of where, you know, time stopped at about 69 or so. Nice. I can't believe I just said that out loud. That's amazing. So I never heard Paul Simon as, you know, Simon by himself until I was probably in college. You know, like I'd heard some of the Graceland songs just through like osmosis, but I had never heard the record. You know, I didn't hear it until I was probably 19 or 20. And like discovering Paul Simon when you're 20 is a fascinating kind of experience, especially if you're 20 and a songwriter. And so I remember that my parents came to visit me at school and my mom bought me the Paul Simon Concert in the Park CD because I saw it in the record store and I was looking at it and she picked it up for me. And it's still one of my favorite live records of all time. And at the end of it, he plays a handful of Simon and Garfunkel songs, but solo, because obviously it's not Garfunkel. And while I won't say that the lack of Garfunkel in this song is, you know, it's certainly better with the two voices, but it's a really nice way to learn this. So I learned the song from that, because it's a great song, and I thought, okay, here's how you can do this when you're playing by yourself, which I was and am a lot. So that was more years ago than I care to admit. And then maybe 2 years ago, I was on the Twitter machine, like you do, and randomly the singer from Dawes, of all people, posted, "You guys realize that this Paul Simon song has no rhymes in it, right?" And I ran the lyric in my head and realized I've been singing this song 4 or 5 times a month for probably 20 years, and I had never noticed that it's in blank verse. So that's cool. And so, seems the kind of thing you should know, but I didn't. And then to add insult to injury, I recently discovered there was a film of this concert in Central Park, and I watched it with some friends on the text machines recently, and discovered that in addition to not knowing the song was in blank verse, I also learned it in the wrong key. But like Americans everywhere, I don't like to learn new things, so I'm going to sing it in my key anyway.
Bought a pack of cigarettes, savory pies. And we walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said, as we boarded a Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. Took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw. I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. Tie is really a camera. So toss me a cigarette. I think there's one in my raincoat. Oh, we smoked the last one an hour ago. So I look at the scenery. Read a magazine, and the moon rose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she'd sleep in. I'm empty and I'm aching, and I don't know why. In the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all gone to look for America. And they've all gone to look for America. And they've all gone to look for America.
That's about all for me this week. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, or most of the things that I would. Seriously, folks, let's all be kind to each other. Chill out. We'll do this for real. It's gonna be okay. Wear your mask. Get your shots. Be kind. I'll see you next week.